I don't really know what's happened. I've woken up with this whole side of my face and I've got a fat lip, but you can't really tell, I don't think. My face is lopsided anyway, but so I can touch my jaw here, but here is about this much puffiness before I hit my jaw. Yeah, it's excruciating. So from pretty much from goes all the way down to my fingers inside the like the car, I don't know, the ligaments up my arm, up my neck, and then all here, all the way to the top of my head. It's so painful. But I don't have a toothache. I have neuralgia, so I go through a tube of Bonjela a day. But all my gums, because I'm grieving. I grind my teeth in my sleep. I used to do it as a kid, but I stopped doing it. Anyway, things have been bad, but I have been mostly okay psychologically and hopeful, you know. I haven't been getting a lot of donations, but I think it's a really hard time of year for people, so it's totally understandable. And I feel awful because I haven't been up to showing my gratitude to those who have donated in the last couple of months. I'm not sleeping properly. I didn't go to sleep until 7 this morning. But I'm so tired. It's crazy. I want to be able to come on here and tell you good stuff. I don't want to tell you bad stuff all the time. I hope you know that. This is not fun for me. But I'm not going to pretend either. It doesn't serve you and it doesn't serve me for me to pretend that I'm great when I'm not. One day I hope I will be, and then, no, one day I will be, and then I'll be able to say that, you know? But, that's just not now. And yeah, Mum and I are just trying to scrape by for now, but it's really hard. I don't like being behind on bills. I'm having an ongoing fight with Telstra. They're giving me some credit, but I believe I deserve more credit because this phone's still playing up. Anyway, I'm gonna wrap it up. I know you guys don't like long videos. I waffle on. It's brain function, lack of oxygen to my brain. I can't stand up at all at the moment. I just keep falling over. So hopefully you can understand me. Anyway. Love, light, blessings, and gratitude. Thank you for continuing to be here on my journey. Oh, and, just thanks for continuing to support me and donate when you can. I know it's not easy. I really know it's not easy. You just know every cent counts. Don't think that if you donate a little amount that it doesn't add up, because it might be the difference between food or not, meds or not, bills or not, you know? Okay. Bye.